And today we're heading to Fouly, which is a 20.4 kilometer journey for us. So we know it's going to be a long day. And so we decided to set off early.
So it's going well.
Going well.
Our longest day yet walking, maybe?
Yeah.
Distance wise.
Wow.
Yeah. Here we arrive at the bottom. Can't see it. So Bonatti is 1 hour 50 where we come from. Fouly 5 hours 10 that way.
That way, not that way.
That way.
Thank you.
bottom. That's our second one ever. So we have a 2-hour weather window. Looks like the weather's coming in that side. 1 hour 45 to go. Hotel du Fenêtre. That's what we've just been at. So we are about 2 kilometres from the campsite. We've been walking all day. The weather's holding out just. Look at that. Anything you want to say?
I can't wait to sit down and have a beer.
Ooh.
Salad is
have here. This is all snow. It's like a winter wonderland.